Most people think of an aqueduct like this. Well, today I got this. Yes, in the right or wrong conditions, Ponkasuff the aqueduct can become an extremely localised weather machine. As the wind tears through the valley, it drags water up off the canal and dumps it down into the river below via a series of small rain showers.